नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, यू आर वेलकम इन द वीडियो शो मैथ एंड ग्राइंडिंग पार्ट 3 प्रेजेंटेड बाय एनवाईएन नॉलेज सेंटर। फ्रेंड्स, इन द रीसेंट पास्ट वी रिलीज्ड टू वीडियो अंडर सेम हेडिंग। फर्स्ट वाज फॉर इंटरनल ग्राइंडिंग एंड सेकेंड वाज फॉर एक्सटर्नल ग्राइंडिंग, एक्सप्लेनिंग हाउ कर्व्ड सरफेस कैन बी generated without changing profile or shape of grinding wheel. In part 3 of this series of video, we will see how we can generate a spherical surface in a internal diameter of workpiece by using standard cup shaped grinding wheel. Before starting this video, we are requesting you to subscribe this channel to receive information about future video. Those who have not yet viewed part 1 and part 2 of this series of videos, requested to see. Let us start the part 3. There are two figures. If we see from this figure, WP representing the workpiece, GW representing grinding wheel, and X is the width of workpiece and PQ is diameter of a spherical inner diameter dia DI. If we take a rubber ball and cut it in two equal parts, then further cut in slices, we see each slice looks like circular and have different diameters. Slice that was cut near to the center have bigger diameter and slice that was most far away from the center have smallest. Similarly, as we drawn in figure 2, PQ diameter of a spherical inner diameter, EF chord of a spherical inner diameter near center, AB chord at H distance from center. Also, we can see AB is smaller than EF, is smaller than PQ, and AB we have taken equal to the diameter of grinding wheel. In other words, we have selected grinding wheel diameter equal to chord AB. Here we have to remember, to generate a spherical shape, grinding wheel diameter must be bigger than workpiece width. From figure 2, we can see AC equal to BC equal to capital R, that is equal to dia DI by 2, and CK is distance from center of sphere to mid of chord AB, that is represented by H. AK equal to AB equal to small r, that is D by 2. Then we can define as H is equal to whole square root of capital R square minus small r square. Using this formula, we can calculate distance of grinding wheel face to center of spherical diameter. Friends, this method is very much popular in bearing industry to grind outer ring raceway of medium and large size spherical roller bearing. You can also use this method for similar applications. In case you find any difficulty in use, feel free to contact us. Once again, we are requesting, do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.